at the top of the table. We're here in Vitoria, we're at Mendizorroza. It is Alaves against Barcelona in match day 23 action. Well, we'll run down those.
Every time the balls are coming out from the back, he's telling Solad to get forward and wants the ball down there as quickly as possible.
Ball's come to the feet of Lewandowski! Goal for Barca! Lewandowski makes it 9 for the season as Gündogan finds the incisive pass, and against the run of play, it has to be said, Barcelona. Samu as well, Rioja gets that first time clip in. It's John Guridi! All on his own. And Iñaki Peña has to make the save. One of the first times he's been caught. Opens that up to the right-hand side. There's the ball back. Not quite enough time for Guevara to get a shot away. Ilkay pegged back again. Rioja tries a cross. It takes a deflection. It's here for Samu. Samu goes for goal. And he's hit another one wide. Third chance for the Alaves. That reaction. And Barca go down the other end and have a chance through Pedri, perhaps. Lewandowski's waiting for a pass towards him. It comes over towards the back post, and it's met with a strike by Ilkay Gündogan. He has been the man who's reached it. Barca go 2-0 to the good, and what an important time to score a goal as well. We were expecting an intense start from Alaves. They just had. Now Alaves try and respond, getting down the right. They're into the box here. That's headed on by Samu, and they pull one back. Well, the two-goal lead lasts but a matter of seconds. The man in form, Samu Omorodion, heads
in. He's still warming up in front of me alongside Inigo Martinez.
And possibly the next substitutions will be Fermin for Lewandowski.
And Lopez gets back in front of him. Lamine Yamal holds it up. He's played to Pedri. Pedri to Frankie de Jong. Quick glance over his shoulder from Frankie de Jong. This could be a dangerous chance from Barcelona. Vitor Roque scored again. He doesn't need many minutes to score. It's deja vu from Vitor Roque. He comes on as a substitute, and barely 2 minutes later, he scores another goal for the instructions, and we'll have an update as to who is being withdrawn as Barca try and go forward. And so did Xavi Hernandez by the looks of things. It is a red card.
Here's a second yellow for Frankie. Let's see the replay.
Well, Vitor Roque.
Roque.
Yeah, Vitor Roque, yeah.
Here's a positive run from Barcelona. It's going to be brought across. First time hit. Parried away by Antonio Sivin. Again, put bodies in the box. And that's a powerful header.
The season they're having is brilliant.
Thanks very much, Albert. A pleasure to be with you today. A pleasure as well. Special mention to Bruno Bergarecci. Our last game together today. It's ended in a Barca victory. They win.